Hey, you. The old man is waiting for you upstairs. This entrance to the building is off limits. You have to use the staircase.
Do you think it's gonna hold his weight?
Doesn't matter. Just old junk that needs recycling. The old man's waiting. So, it's true what they say. You do have some kind of defect.
Oh, it's good to see you, my boy. Leave us. I want to talk to him in private. You have to excuse me for not getting up. I'm in a rather unfortunate state. You did exceptional work at the bank. I want you to know that I am deeply grateful for your service to OCP and the city of Detroit. See, I grew up in this very apartment, or what's left of it. It used to be a thriving neighborhood. Nothing like what you see right now. I always dreamt of turning it into the most prosperous district in the city, a new heart of Detroit. Can you imagine? Or do you think it's just an old fool's pipe dream?
I agree with all city improvement plans that have the citizens' well-being in mind.
Glad to know you approve. Delta City's construction is about to start. Finally, the old and frail will be replaced with the new and strong. Decay and death are terrible things. You lose everything you worked for your entire life. But I don't have to tell you what that's like. It really makes me wonder, has the time you spent in that armor been a burden to you?
The only burden it causes is to criminal scum.
I admire your confidence. The real reason I've summoned you here is because I'm worried. I'm aware of your instability problems, and it's not a matter that we can overlook. That's why I've requested to have people look after you. Tell me, how are you finding your evaluations with Dr. Blanche?
I am happy to comply with any activity that improves effectiveness.
You're a good sport. I can imagine it's not a pleasant experience, but I can't express how much I'd like you to keep at it. I'm sure that becoming a liability is the last thing you'd want. Am I right?
That is correct.
Now we've reached an understanding. Tell me, is there anything I could do to put your mind at ease?
My partner has been severely wounded and is being treated at Gibson Memorial Hospital.
I'll make sure she gets the best care there is.
Thank you.
I have to say, you brought a lot of hope into this old man's heart. Now, excuse me. I'm not supposed to exert myself too much. Doctor's orders. And you can't argue with them. Take care of yourself. After all, the peace of Detroit depends on your well-being.
Oh. Holy shit! What was that?
RoboCop. Not such a piece of junk after all.